Oh, yeah. Feels good to have a nap that wasn't induced by black tentacly things. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. Where are we? Yeah, we're back over at the save temple that I saved at the end of part 6. Just because it's a nice landmark that you know of. And I had to go back over here to get to the next sort of kind of pathway over to the next place of collection, I guess you could say. I think... Yeah, this is the correct way. Okay. I was looking for the edge of the mountainside, basically. And yeah, that looks like an edge of the mountainside to me. By the way, over here is Phalanx, you know, the 13th Colossus, or at least where it was. So this is why I haven't been through here before, because the places that are beyond Colossus number 13 and 8, you know, Phalanx and Kudomori, the lizard one, are way, way over to the far corners of the world, and a lot of people don't go to these spots, so that's why I'm going here now before I go over to the 15th Colossus, which is way, way at the opposite corner of the world that I'm currently on. Because I'd like to get this stuff out of the way. Sound good? Good. Well, what I'm going to be doing here is see the entire bottom area here of the world map that's got, it's got some clouds over there and whatnot. Well, I'm going to clear out half of that, this part, and then half of that, the next part, and then from there on, it'll be regular Colossi parts like before. It's just that I would like to get this stuff out now that you know the world pretty well, you know, so that you know how to get to these spots. And it just was so far out of the way that I figured, I probably shouldn't get this until later, and well, later is now, so let's get to fruit hunting first off. There is one piece of fruit in this tree. So, what the heck? Did you see that fruit just like flip around in the... And now it's partially in the ground. Well, whatever, I got it. And then over here, there are 8 more pieces of fruit. 6 in the big tree, 2 in the little tree as well. 1 in each individual little tree. So there's one in this little tree right here, and then there's one in another one. I forgot which other little one it is, though. Was it this one? Yes, it was this one. Awesome. So I will grab ye ol' fruit, and I will eat ye ol' fruit. Now I gotta get 6 pieces of fruit in this big old tree here. I see one right off the bat, so I might as well grab that. It's 1 of 6. But I don't really see... Oh, I see. There we go. I was going to say, I don't see any other ones at my angle. So, I moved, and sure enough, we got some fruit. Hey, how'd that miss? Okay, there's 3 more. Now I just got to look for 2 more. Oh, I'm standing on the fruit. Okay. Delicious. Even when it's under the soles of my foot. What are you doing, Agro? Alright, let's look up here. I see 1. Good. I don't know where the last one is yet. And oh, yep. You can walk on all the fruit, I guess. Doesn't squish at all. Oh, there's the last one. Nice, I didn't have to use any cuts at all. That's kind of weird if you think about it. Considering how many cuts I've had to use at other fruit trees up to this point. But I'm not complaining. Alright, let's move on down sort of kind of the edge of the world here. I'm gonna go, yeah, along here. I can go down here, right? Yeah, of course I can go along here. And over here, where these rocks protect you from flying off into oblivion, I guess you could say, there is a lizard that you would like to pick up, I'm sure. Somewhere around here. I'm just gonna skim the edge sort of kind of slowly until I see... wait, is that it? Up there? I think that's it. Because I see the twinkle of a... Well, yep, that's it. The twinkle of the white tail. Yeah, uh-oh. Oh, no. Yeah, oh. Yeah. I was just messing around with the cursor there. I knew I wasn't going to move all that much. There we go. And the next pathway I'm going to take is probably along the edge there. I'm gonna, because it leads to a shrine, then I can use a pathway out of there. So I can show you, like, both ways over and to the shrine by going, you know, one way there, one way back. Yeah, I think it's this way? I think... Yes, it's this way. Okay. Just wanted to be sure. We just keep going along this path. Don't forget your trusted steed, because this will take you a while otherwise. Wait. I'm too far over, aren't I? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, it's right there. Okay, I just got a little turned around there. That's the shrine I was looking for. Then people in the comments are going to be like, PkGam has no idea what he is doing, does he? I know enough to know that there's lizards in these parts. And, wait, is that it right there? Is that it stuck in midair? I think that was it stuck in midair. What are you doing there? Like, what? Let's watch that lizard and see what the heck it's doing. Well, I don't know, it's gone now. But it's still there, but I mean, it's gone from our vision. Oh man, what the heck? Lizards are getting weirder and weirder. Oh, I see its belly. I see its belly. Oh, I got it! Let's climb up. For view of the edge of the world, part two. But don't worry, I didn't forget the lizard tail or anything like that. I just gotta get the view where the seagulls roam. Okay, let's drop down here carefully. And there's the tail. Oh yeah, it didn't look like he even touched that, but he got it, because Wander is a pro. I accidentally took the further pathway around to the shrine, but I'd like to show you the other pathway just for kicks, is that you can take this route around here. This is actually me going backwards, and I should have taken this route first, but I made a mistake. Sorry. So sorry, please forgive me. Oh god, I'm stuck. Help! Oh no, aggro. Okay, we're good. Just had to shimmy our ride along the... And here we are back at the other opening. See, what I did was I climbed up this slope and then I went around that way. Yeah, this is the slope that I climbed up. And yeah. Alright, so we are back on track. Good to go. And we're looking for some fruit trees now. I'm gonna keep going along. I don't see them from here. Maybe they're... Hold on, am I going in the right... Yeah, I'm going in the right direction, but they're a little bit more... Like this way, I thought, on my map, maybe, we'll see. I probably just can't see them because of this incline. It's similar to driving uphill and you can't see a car that might be coming incoming towards you, and yeah, you get what I'm saying. trees. They yield deliciousness. Also, around that area are a couple lizards, but mostly I'm aiming for the trees because they are like the landmark. Oh, there we go. They were hidden well, but I managed to find them. At least I think these are the trees I can get fruit out of. Yes, they are. Okay. So let's scour these trees. First, I'm going to look for a little tree. That contains fruit. Just, you know, just to get it out of the way. Is this the one that has a little bit of fruit, or is it the other side that has a little bit of fruit? Because there's two trees here that has a little bit of fruit. And, yeah. Okay, it is this one that has the singular piece of fruit. So that means I can grab this. That also tells me this tree... Agro, stop it. This tree has three pieces of fruit. That's why I wanted to look for the one that has the single piece of fruit, because then I would know that the nearby one has three pieces. It's just how I have it marked down. There we go. And I'm gonna grab the other ones. If they're not sucked into the ground, awesome. And Agro, come over to me on this side. There's four pieces of fruit in this tree, which is gonna be a whole lot harder to see because it's a lot darker, and I just wanted aggro over here for the future. I'm thinking of the future of sort of kind of walkthrough flow. otherwise, then again, maybe not, because aggro will just wander around and do what it wants anyway. Uh-oh. Oh, it's on the move. It's gone. We've lost her. Anyway, I gotta find three more pieces here. Oh, I see one right here. Oh, well, it's not right here, but I can shoot it from the tree, I mean. Oh. How did you fall? Coming to the edge of the... I don't know. Well, anyway. Oh, I see another one there. Okay, so that's three. Can I get the fourth one up here? That would be nice. I should say, can I see the fourth one up here? That would be nice. It's mostly about seeing than it is grabbing, in all honesty. Oh, there it is. Okay. Can I get it from up here? I might be able to nick the side of it. Yes, I can. Awesome. Okay, so this one fell down here, and then the other two fell together. There we go. Two more right here. And... Oh, missed it. There we go. Now, a little bit a ways... hold on, I just want to see... I'm facing the wrong direction. A little bit ways... this way... Just want to see, I think that's a spot I'm looking for. That has a lizard, those rocks there. I'm almost positive those are the rocks, unless it's somewhere more out in the open, but it's somewhere around this range. I might have to search around here for a sec to find... Oh, no, wait, I don't have to search around. There it is. And my faithful steed Agro is here, waiting to give me a ride once I am ready. Oh, come on, you went up on the top floor. Why would you go up to the top floor? I don't. Now I'm gonna have to take the stairs. You can climb. No, you went back down to the bottom floor. Freaking lizards! Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, stop. Okay, so its route is gonna come back through here, right? In theory, I'm not seeing it. Because lizards have sort of kind of a pre-programmed route. And yeah, see what that one just did there? And uh-oh, I can't hit it at this angle. Maybe I can stun it and flip it around. And, what? How did that sneak away? How did it get around me? I am stunned at these lizards. They manage to trick me at every turn. Okay, can I get it from up here? Yeah! I got it! Sweet. Alright. Now, I'm gonna go in the direct opposite direction that I came from to get another lizard. See, this is what I do, basically, when I'm organizing stuff, is I use landmarks to try and locate stuff, basically. It's just... I said basically twice there. It just makes things a whole lot easier to find stuff when things are really, really wide open. I think it's on the other side of this rock. Well, it's more like a mountain than a rock, but well, I suppose mountains are indeed rocks. I'm not entirely off. Alright, so I'm just gonna circle around this thing and see if I can locate the lizard. I don't remember which side it is. Oh, wait. Did I see something twinkle? Or was that just my imagination? Probably my imagination, because lizards make me go crazy. Maybe the lizard is inside the thing and it's not actually around the rock formation like I thought. Like, I can go through here with relative ease and see... Yeah, it might be actually up here because I can jump around. That might be what I'm thinking. Yep, the lizard is up there. I seen it scamper around. I'm sorry, I gotta go around. Agro! Come pick me up! I need a taxi! Can I get up maybe on this side? I've been going around clockwise, and maybe I can get to the lizard from this side. And I didn't have to do that jump at all. Let's see. Nope, I have to do that jump. Curses! Agro! Alright, jump attempt number two coming right up! This time I'm gonna try and see if I can get a better angle at this. Like, maybe I'll try jumping from here up. Yeah, there we go. Just had to get a better angle. Angle is everything when it comes to jumping. Well, plus, you know, distance is pretty important too. And there is Le Lizard. And, I'm not sure if I feel like going all the way around again. But I think I'm gonna have to, because it's still gonna take longer to walk and wait for Aggro to walk around on her own. So anyway, now what I'm gonna be looking for is a certain edge, I guess you could say, in the middle. I'm gonna see if I'm pointing in the right direction. I think that's about right. But we're gonna see once I get around here. It's why I say it's like an edge. Is it because you can walk up on it and around it, and but yet fall off it? I think it's, Wait. Oh, wait, no, I think those are birds. This is the thing. Yeah, I think this is the thing I'm looking for. Oh, shoot! I didn't mean to fall! I didn't mean to jump off the edge, Aggro! Well, looks like I'm looking around the ground now. Or maybe you know something that I don't know. Maybe you know that the lizard is actually on the lower parts and not the upper parts, like I thought. Oh shoot, I'm getting separated. maybe not, probably on the upper parts. I'm probably better off exploring this on foot this time. By the way, I got up here from the other side. Okay, lizard. Where are you? Where is your habitat? Your place of residence? The place that you forage for little bugs to gnaw on? I think I see it! Ah, I was by those rocks, but a little bit further than I thought down the road. Whoop! Oh! I knocked it off. That's not exactly killing it. Ah, there we go! I got it! So let's pick up that tail and get moving over to the next location. See, I'm over here. I don't know if you can... It's right here. It's really close to where I was searching around. It's just not exactly where I thought it was. It's probably because I got turned around with stuff and... Yeah, and I actually turned around right now. I'd like to go off in the other direction here. And head off to a shrine, because that is where I would like to save and quit the part, if at all possible. oh, I'm still going in the wrong direction. Curses! Okay. I somehow got turned around twice there. Gotta keep turning. Like the world, it keeps turning round and round. And now I'm going in the about the right direction. If you don't know where I'm going to sort of kind of the middle of the edge of a mountainside sort of place. And yes, I did that on purpose this time. It's right over there, actually. See that shrine up over there? Yep, that is where I'm going to grab the last lizard this part. Now, I think the rest of the lizards I'm going to do in the next part. Because it's going to be mostly lizards and not all that much fruit. So, yeah. Alright, so I got to work my way over to the shrine. Grab that lizard, get a view, and then end off the parts. Well, you know, save my game too. Between parts. That'll be nice. Sound good? Good. Oh, I think I see the lizard right on the ground there, so I should probably get off here so I don't scare it away. Okay. Oh, no, that's not... Oh, there's a couple lizards here. Ha! I'm just gonna scare you away. Because I know the lizards that I want to shoot at will never be hit. So if I shoot directly at the lizard, I'll never hit it. In turn, I won't actually kill it. Thus, I'm a pacifist lizarder. Oh, wait! Is that the lizard? Did it just go over the edge and... I thought that was the one that had the white tail. Uh-oh. It'll come back around, won't it? Oh, it came back around. Okay, yeah, you are the one with the white tail. Oh, thank you, Aggro! No, thank you, aggro! Ah! Yeah! Oh, come on, really? You are a terrible shot, Wander. Like, the cursor is directly on the lizard, and he's not... Okay, I'm gonna shoot a little lower. Nope, that didn't work. It actually hit the ground where the cursor was. What? 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 I'm getting... going batty. Or lizardy. Whatever the term will be for having issues with lizards. Okay, there we go. Well, no! It sensed that I was gonna shoot and ran. Every time I look around, it just appears behind me. Yep! Ah! It just moved in the nick of time. Okay, I'm gonna move away. I'm gonna look back. Is it back? No, it's not. I move away, and I'm gonna look back. It's back! Okay! It's like it knows! It knows! Alright, I got it. Woo! And with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next part. Enjoy the view.